2-for-1 special. Kill one, get two free. Hello there, you amazing faces, and welcome back to another video. We're back with Destiny, and here we go with the first level of the day. Okay, let's go. I know that intro sounded a bit rushed. It's basically the same. Okay, I know that I already did Destiny and Minecraft last week. I'm not gonna do Minecraft, but Destiny has to be finished. This is Destiny is life, and this series must go. Repeal and replace. Ah, I should have never said that.
To control the net deck. So, just like they took down our sensor grid, we're going to take down theirs. That should neutralize SIVA long enough for you to enter the replication complex.
This is where my fellow Iron Lords sacrificed their lives. You must stop the flow of SIVA now and forever, no matter the cost.
You know what? Right after that little story part, I just realized, if hundreds of Iron Lords couldn't do it, why are they just sending me? I am facing much more than what you're facing now. Because you didn't even have Fallen Enhanced Splicers, or Steven has enhanced these guys. And what am I doing? Going on against the pure SIVA alone? Are these guys insane?
Oh my gosh, why is that thing beeping?
Okay, just finish this. Let's finish what you started. Ran over that guy. Always love doing that. You know what? I hope that in Titanfall 2, in Destiny 2, that they add a boost for the Sparrow that sort of like makes it wider. Right? To make it wider so it's easier to run over stuff. Like a smallish power up that you can use periodically that will just widen your Sparrow. Or maybe, better yet, maybe you could take out a sidearm while riding the Sparrow and use that to shoot people. Oh, that would be so sick. Oh, that would leave a new kind of multiplayer. Oh, hello. A new kind of multiplayer mode, though. Which I want to see. That would be so sick. Oh. I don't know, okay?
And, I was about to say something, but I completely forgot about it.
Thank you. Oh, you know what? I just remembered. Can they please add executions into this game? Oh, I mean, even if it's basically ineffective against other guardians in Crucible, I still want to see that. Because, like, oh, there's so many times in this game where you just want to snap a Dreg's neck. I mean, you can blow its head off, but, oh, I just want to snap a Dreg's neck so badly. Or any enemy. I want to see a Cabal head just turn 360 degrees around and just snap off. I know that sounds a bit morbid, but if you just play any other game that also has finisher moves, I mean, is it really that morbid? Because, aha, I keep on forgetting, we are the professionals at falling. You know, it's quite the wonder that we didn't die from that fall in the first place. Because, like, you're meant to not use your jump boost at the end of that. But I guess guardians are amazing at falling great distances, but terrible at defending the last city they have. Excuse me, sorry. But seriously, how did they lose it? Like, how? Honestly, just pathetic. Lost the last city they even have. I'm pretty sure the SIVA can see us. The SIVA's like saying, like, I don't understand, how are these guardians so enormous? I mean, I know that they're enhanced by SIVA. I'm detecting DNA. They're human. Oh, really? Were all of the guardians that died here human? They weren't EXO, they weren't whatever it was. They weren't, awoken. They're all human. Huh. Okay. Nice to know. It's always so freaky to see these things come to life. No, it can't be. Come on. Fight me. I fought you once. Ouch. Oh, hi! I see that you have made it inside the chamber! Would you like to explain how? Like, how did you come from the ceiling all of a sudden? Ah, hi! Sup, Galleon? What are you doing? Oh, it's out of fire. Well, I'll just go to this one then. You know what, I think that this is the first time that Destiny has really included the undead. Like, seriously, these guys are technically undead. Ow. Great. Okay. Is the fire recharged? It sure is. Give me your fire. Hey, we're beating Jolder up! Oh gosh, I have no clue why I'm coughing so much. I really wish that these fire things would, I don't know, maybe appear out of nowhere in the patrol missions, because, like, these things are super effective. Can't we, like, have that somewhere? Hey, you did.
Is this... What do we do? What now? Oh, okay, You know what I find one weird thing? Did we get Jolder's helmet? I don't feel like we did. Holy cow, I'm out! We need to go very fast. I'm a warlock. It's not my expertise in doing so. Speed is not the warlock's expertise. Goodbye, hammer. Sorry, hammer. Gotta leave ya. Okay, we done now? Lots of shaking. That was a very well contained explosion. Really? I mean, their corpses was literally just blown up. I don't find my body parts being scattered across the room and possibly incinerated to be, I don't know, in peace. But they've been dead for a few hundred years, maybe. Oh, we did get Jolder's helmet. Nice to know. Nice to know. Well, next mission.
The SIVA replicator is destroyed. We found this near it.
Thank you. She would be honored.
I like how that was the only helmet that you salvaged.
I will see you again. Someday. You've given them back to me.
I feel like his voice isn't correct, and I feel like he should sound more like Denzel Washington or
Approach.
What's his name?
There was a time that only Iron Lords.
I forgot his name already. Place. Oh my gosh.
There are many like this in our armory. This one is new. It is yours, young wolf. You are the first of a new generation. Take your place as an Iron Lord.
You know what? When I did this as my Titan looked so cocky. I don't know why. I don't know why my Titan's face looks so weird. I don't know what I was thinking when I first modeled him. Jeez, my gosh, he looks like a failed attempt at a supermodel. Like, I don't know. Well, whatever. Next mission. Whatever. And now we got bad blood. That was a very well-named level.
Something's got a high morale than usual down the blade lands. We can't afford another frontless fight. Fallen splicers are trouble enough. So, get down there, Dragon. The splicers are stirring up the hive. We need to know how and why. And you need to put this up.
Up high, it says right here. He ain't up high over the overpass, he's right there, he's dead. If I know where the crate is, does that mean I can just skip all this crap? Let's see. I'm just gonna go test that theory of mine. Because I know where the actual thing is. And I see no point in trying it. Yeah, I can literally just skip all the way through this, huh?
Something's wrong here.
Oh, come on, man. Yes, thank you for disappearing out of nowhere. Hello. I like how the instant I unlocked it, they're like, "Hiya! We are here! You freed us, but we're still gonna kill you no matter what." I don't know why I'm trying to use my rocket launcher on these guys. Sir, not the best idea. Oh, hello! Clues gathered. This should be very obvious. They're imprisoning them. You don't need Sherlock Holmes to know that things in cages means they were captured. Like, seriously, you do not need Sherlock Holmes. I like how they're sacrificing their thralls just to burst themselves out. If my gosh, I'm now becoming that kid who can't finish his sentence. If you didn't need me to open the door, why didn't you blow yourself out already? I mean, you got the cursed thralls. You got them cursed thralls. What's going on here? Wizards! How did you guys get in prison? I know I've already played this before. I now just contemplate the How did the Splicers imprison you guys? If there's a way to knock you guys out, can you tell me? Cause I'd rather knock them out and all that. Hey, they just left. The Splicers are simply displacing the Thralls. The Splicers' role within a fallen house is equivalent to a mad scientist. For Warlock... Ouch, that hurts. Sure. Just didn't want to be the one who said it. Point is, they're the Fallen's big brains. We've seen what they can do with limited knowledge. They basically force-fed their own evolution. So... what if they're attempting the same with the Hive? They can control them. Or worse. There are seal readings pinging all over this region. Ow. There. This is definitely the place. Let's just nuke them. If I die here, I will be severely unimpressed. Hello, I see that you have brought your own nukes. Come on, Hive, I know you're in there. Hey guys, what's up? There you go. Oh, these are knights, right? Yeah, these are knight skeletons. What were they doing with the thrall?
The Splicers aren't in a territorial war with the Hive.
Ooh.
They're experimenting on them.
Now that looks like a fallen hand, so I'm just going to, like, leave that. Next mission!
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands. Looks like a large-scale mobilization.
Okay, I'm pretty sure this is a Vanguard strike. So where is my friends? Where are my teammates here?
Could be the end of everything.
Unless I'm joining one in progress, that'll be great. That will shorten so much of the editing time. Please tell me we're joining something in progress. Please. Upwitty, please. Yes! Ah, man. Wait, or maybe. Are we joining something in progress? Please tell me we are.
All right. There's a series
no, we're not.
Silos near the bunker. I've got reports of high
crap.
That location.
Sounds like Misty.
Am I Glimmer? Yeah. Out.
Go and we're trapped again. Just clear the bridge, boys. Ouch, please don't, please. Ow. Glass, of course. Help me. Hey, I like how we're all warlocks here. Yes, speed. I like this guy's helmet. Where did he get it? I've never seen a helmet like this before. Don't worry, man. I will revive myself. Who you? Are you shooting at me or the traps, man?
Ow, I hate these traps. They're too fast. Hello. Look at all of these explosives. This could blow up everything. It's so scrumptious. The mere fact, the high boom juice that's everywhere here. Yeah, I know, boom juice. Not a very good joke. It wasn't even a joke. I wasn't trying. And even if I tried, it wouldn't have worked. Because everything funny comes naturally. Unless you're one of those YouTubers who are just extremely good at forcing it. Forcing it so much that it just makes you grin by the mere fact they're saying hi. We are Sidious. Take my weapon, strike me down, then you have completed your journey to the dark side. That's my best Sidious impersonation. Let me see if I can try another one. Eat evil space lightning! These are all lines from a YouTube video that I've seen. So, if it sounds familiar, it's most likely because I'm phrasing one of those videos. See, I'm still thinking, what else can I say? Oh, hi! There's a lot of you! Like, a lot of you there. Like, my god. Why is there so many of you? And that guy's just eliminating all of you.
I'm pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier.
I got you guys. I got you guys. I'm about to die. 2-for-1 special! Kill one, get two free.
I'm helping. I'm helping. She's there. She's helping me. Oh my god.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's native model. I'm lucky with Dr. High Priest before he can perfect any of this madness, but that's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning? Okay. I guess we're done now. Right? You guys think we're done? Yeah, we're done. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like down the thing that makes you let you leave a like in the thing. And also, don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification button to know when I am uploading. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Oh, you know what? There's something I haven't said in a while. Share this video. Share it with your friends. Share any video that you like that is mine. That is only mine. Anyone else is mine. Share any of those videos with your friends on Facebook, Twitter. Do you do that on Twitter? I don't have Twitter or Facebook or any social media site except for YouTube. So, yeah, just share this video. And don't forget to subscribe. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and bye!